Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to a new day. I am holding the camera now. Anyways, how are we feeling about these new shades? These are the new shades that I got from a downtown LA, and I love them. I got them in gold and silver. I am making a video of my latest things that I purchased and that I like. These will definitely be featured on that video, so I'll be filming that tomorrow. But anyways, today I'm on my way to my nephew's slash godson's house. They just recently got a house and I'm gonna help them organize and put a little stuff together here and there. But it's so freaking hot today. Today is 113 degrees. Está bien caliente ahora. It's ridiculous how hot it is, but that's what we get for living here in this fucking shithole of Arizona. Take me back to Cali weather, please. I hope you guys enjoyed the Cali vlog. I really did. I had fun editing it, which took me a really long time. And let me tell you, I edited the whole thing, and then I don't know what I did that it deleted the entire thing. So I had to start editing it again and then uploading it again. So yes, it sucked. I will see you guys a little later. I do get to see Pimpon today, so I'm excited for that. I'm at home now and I'm getting ready because I'm gonna go out with Pimpon. I don't know what we're gonna do today, but we're gonna go out. And I'm wearing this shirt, which is like a little, like a cookies and cream. That's what I call it. But I just bought this tripod, let me show you. Look at this tripod, guys. Love it, you can expand it. Like this. We're gonna be vlogging with this vlogging stick now. Hey guys, I'm on my way to go pick up Pimpon, and it is hot as fuck out here. Like, I'm not even kidding, it's 117 degrees. I don't know what I said it was earlier, but it's 117 degrees. It's almost 120. I don't think it's gotten like this in a long time. Like, this guy's literally running with a hoodie on. Like, people all right here in Arizona? Well, we're gonna stop by, well, you know the routine. We're gonna stop by Starbucks. I'm not sure if we're gonna have dinner right after we get our coffee or, because we need to go to Costco, we need to do all of that stuff. I'm not sure if we're gonna have dinner before that or we're just gonna wait till the end. I don't know, we'll see. Maybe we should have dinner before so like that we can walk. Y bajar la comida un poco. Estamos juntos de nuevo. No nos vemos desde el, ¿qué? ¿El lunes? Pues estamos agarrando café y vamos a ir a comer o quieres ir, o como, ¿qué quieres hacer?
Vamos a ir primero a chequear los pantalones. Los de la marca Hollister, los que ocupo para trabajar.
Papi, ¿sí? ¿Quieres ir para atrás a California con este calorón que está haciendo aquí?
Sí, vámonos.
Miren, para que no digan que yo nomás digo. Está a 119, casi 120. I'll look around until I found. Hey guys, so I'm home already and I didn't even film anything today. We went to go get ice cream, we went to grab dinner, but I didn't even film anything. I was just not in the mood, but I'm home already. And this is gonna be just a weekly vlog, so I'm gonna film a little bit today, tomorrow, and so on. But ahorita estoy queriendo terminar el vlog, because it's just yesterday. I don't know if I guys told you earlier, pero ayer creo que era, o antier, the day before yesterday, I edited the whole thing. The day before yesterday, I edited the whole thing. I finished it. I was going to export it. I don't know what the hell I click on this thing, because I use Final Cut Pro. I don't know what the hell I click on here, and it deleted the entire thing. Thank God I still have the videos on my photo library here, but I just deleted everything. And now, today, this morning, I started editing everything again, and I am finishing up right now, but I'm just so tired. I still need a little few, like a few clips here and there, but I'm just so tired. I'm sleepy, so I don't know if I'm gonna finish this in the morning or if I should just go ahead and wing it, because it's, what time is it? It's 11 already. It's 11 p.m. If I can finish at 11:30, o si me duermo ahorita y me levanto temprano, I'll finish it up. But I don't know, because I want to film a main channel video tomorrow. So we'll see. If I don't continue, I'll see you guys. I'm gonna probably still continue editing a little bit more. If I finish it up, then I'll post it tomorrow. If I don't, then I don't know. We'll see. But I mean, for the vlog today, that'll be it. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Good night. Bye.
Me estaba diciendo al vlog
que si me pongo en la gente.
Mira mi hombre. A ver. ¿Me lo pongo? ¿Ahora? Anímate. Como así con la aguja duele. Con la pistola no duele, pero con la aguja sí. Sí, duele. Te va a doler, un ratito, pero te va a doler, pero ya después mira.
A ver. ¿Pero mucho?
Hostia. Te clavan una aguja en vivo, con pelón. No te cuenta que te van a atravesar en este cuerito una aguja. Nomás el minuto que te lo pone.
Pero como que duele.
Pues cuando te clavan un vidrio.
I'm sorry, a mí nunca me han clavado. Well, yo me clavé un vidrio aquí.
¿Te clavaron
un vidrio?
Nah,
papá. Ah, no, aquí no, acá.
Si tienes un tatuaje, ya sabes lo que más duele aquí.
Pero no, me dolió. Dame tu cachucha.
Tú sabrás. Tú sabrás.
Vale, para de botezar. A mí no me quiero. Fat. Lo que vamos a hacer, si no está ocupado el lugar, sí me lo voy a hacer. Pero que no haya nadie en ese cuartito.
Está muy chino.
Las cejas también nos tenemos que hacer pronto. ¿Do you hear me? So we'll see.
Vamos.
Vamos.
Que se haga la machaca.
¿Para qué? ¿Eh? ¿Para qué te lo
lentes? Vamos a caminar el mall porque yo tengo nervios. ¿Por qué me miro por ahí?
Vamos. Tengo muchos nervios de ponerme el arete, pero.
Yo te estoy diciendo, sí duele.
Voy a ir, pero les voy a decir que si puedo grabar. Si no, no. Look at all the Halloween stuff they have here. Yo voy a agarrar mi arete, I'm gonna get my piercing right now. Aquí me voy a sentar, ahí tienen todo.
Skinny.
Si a ti te dolía, imagínate a mí.
¿Vas a llorar?
Okay.
No llores, no vas a correr. Ya entró, ya nomás, ya. Ya me voy.
Sí, un dolor no dio.
No mucho, pero...
Sí, es un dolorcito que se...
Se siente frío.
Es un dolorcito que se siente que cuando entra la...
¿Estás sangrando mucho?
Poquito. Ahorita se te quita. Es normal. ¿Y por qué lloras? No comí.
Vamos a andar.
Okay, ya, ya me lo hice, guys. Oh my god, me lo va a limpiar. Está seco. ¿Por qué haces así? Ay, se siente raro.
Falta tres piquitas, no me quiero. Más que está seco, tienes que lavártelo ya. Ahorita también está un baño, te lo lavas.
Oh my god.
Nomás tienes que darte esto para adentro porque se te va a perder.
Ay, no.
Dale vuelta, ay, no pasa nada.
Así déjalo ahorita. Ya me lo puse. It's a little bit bloody. Y mira, ya lo tenemos. Oh my god, I can't believe.
No más que él escogió dorado y yo escogí negro.
Ay, tengo un chingo de sangre adentro.
A mí yo todo lo tengo pegado, se me pegan ya todavía.
Oh my god, it's so bloody. Ya me lo limpié un poquito. Pero de todos modos, de mes. No duele, pero siento como que punzaditas. Se siente raro. I'm not used to this, se siente raro. Pero. Me lo quito. Guys, hold on, voy a agarrar el correo. I'm gonna get the mail right now, so give me a second. I just got off to get the mail. Hi guys, and welcome back to a new vlog, a new day, boys, because I'm gonna do like a weekly vlog on every, during the weeks, I guess. Like I said, I'm gonna do weekly vlogs, but guys, my nose piercing is there. I still can't get used to it. I still keep like touching it, touching my face, touching my nose, which is bad, touching your face at this time with this virus, but I mean, I just can't get used to it. Like when I was sleeping, I woke myself up several times because I either hit it or, you know, lay my face on the pillow and it touches my nose. You can't get used to it. So I was able to clean it this morning. I took a shower, I cleaned it. I turned a little piercing around because you're supposed to like turn it constantly just so it won't get stuck. Porque sangra mucho, like a lot of blood comes out. And there's still like crusty blood in there. So I made sure I cleaned everything good. Got like those little Q-tips and just went in there. Pero todavía me duele. It still hurts. But it is what it is, you know. I wanted it and I have to suffer the consequences. No más no quiero que se me infecte. I don't want it to get an infection. Because when I got my lip piercing done, that happened. I almost got it infected and it was getting really nasty. But I was able to cure it and ponerle no sé qué tanta cosa. Pero hoy es lunes, today's Monday, and it is gonna be a very, very productive, busy day. So I'm on my way to go get me a coffee because I am going to need it this morning. I'm gonna be... Mondays are usually busy for me because I get constant emails and like brands that wanna you know, collaborate or whatever, or work in campaigns. So we're gonna go home and see what's gonna happen with emails, check emails. We're gonna get home, check emails, write down everything that we need to write down for the week, videos that we need to do for the week. This week I need to do a video of my latest pickups when it comes to clothing, when it comes to house decor. So I think I'm gonna do two videos. I'm gonna do one with clothes, well, the first one with house, like home decor. So I'm gonna do home decor, and then I'm gonna do clothing and such. Anyways, I'm here at the drive-thru at Starbucks to get me a coffee, to get everything started. To get the day started. I cannot start my day without coffee. I don't know about you guys. I decided to get it gold. My Bimbon has it black, I think. Tengo como que no puedo hablar, because my nose is like, it just feels like there's something in my nose that I have to like pick out. I decided to get it gold because, I mean, I feel like gold is more aesthetic and goes well with so much more. As soon as it heals, I'm gonna start buying like cute little like nose rings, cute little nose rings. I mean, can I just do a Trenta iced coffee? Hi, good. Okay, let me just
do everything fun going on for the rest of the day.
No, just work from home.
Hey,
that's what I'm getting the coffee.
Heat a little bit. Get
yes.
Coffee.
Oh, this that's taking forever. Yeah, just need my coffee to start. Okay, there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too. So it's time to go home and get to work. I'll see you guys when I get there. Okay, so we're back home now, and I'm on my laptop. I'm in my little office, actually. Little corner office. If you guys haven't seen that video of how to maintain or how to create a less than $50 office space in your own room, then watch it. I'll put it on the link down below, or I'll put one of those little flag thingies on the side, this side or this side. I don't remember how it's at, but I put in my coffee in here. I added a little bit more of my own coffee, which is the pumpkin spice. Doesn't really give you much of a pumpkin spice. I bought it at Costco. And I'm having a Pop-Tart. Yes, I'm 5 years old. I don't care. I love Pop-Tarts. I'm gonna be checking emails right now and see what's new in our social media world. And I'm feeling okay, so I had already sent a few emails out, and there's actually three jobs that I am looking forward to work with. One of them is a company where it's Hims x Tony De La Rocha, and it's a hair product that's a pill, like it's medicine, like it's a dietary supplement. Oh my god, I got bit by mosquitoes. It's a dietary supplement, so it's like pills, and it's hair products, and it's everything for your hair, which you guys for sure know I need it. So that's one of them. And then there's another one that they want me to work for Fox Network. So we'll see how that one is. And it's another one that's a collaboration with sunglasses. So I'm excited for those. I'm definitely excited for the sunglasses. I mean, you can never have enough sunglasses. But anyway, that's going to be it for right now. I'm going to clean my room a little bit and then start filming some videos. It's a lot later now, and I didn't film us going to Bath & Body Works, but I am gonna show you a couple things that I purchased while I was there, which is like just hand soaps. They were having a hand soap sale, but right now we're going to La Michoacana. We're gonna get some ice cream, and I'm going with my sister, my niece, my nephew, my brother, and we're just gonna go get some ice cream, and you guys are coming with us, so let's go. Look at the sky, oh my God. Oh my god, look at all these cochinadas. The fact that it's empty, the last time I was really busy. The line's over there. But you guys can look at the ice.
I was like, damn.
It isn't.
Man, look at that gancito.
The gancito.
Oh, you can take them.
What's over there? Is it the same thing?
It's more flavors.
Nacho.
Apple,
that's what I do.